And keep it going, that's for our next comedian, Cortez!
And you guys got this, you can put it all behind blackboards here. Anyway, I don't think a lot of people can talk about that. I don't think a lot of people can talk about that. If you have a comedian, you have to be sure what you identify as, you know? You don't know. So, I do a show. You guys familiar with the convention area? Yeah. Well, sometimes I'm in the back door, I always have to sign out of the road. I'm promoting my comedy show at the end of my weddings. And I'm not gonna lie, it's hard promoting something. It feels like they're promoting. It feels like you're selling pussy without a pimp. Nah, because if you have a pimp, a pimp will help you. You know, you have to get some people. But I'm out there my sign and show you. You know, a lot of Spanish people don't even fuck with it yet. And you think that the worst thing that my name is what it is, Cortez. They said my name fucking doesn't matter. You know what I'm saying? I used to go out flyers at the intersection, and every time I try to go into like a Mexican guy, he'd be like, oh, I don't speak English. So how the fuck do you know? English, you'd be asking the car, how the fuck do you know? Well, you don't speak it English. I like this place though, not gonna lie. It seems like a place where anything has happened. Oh, one of those four black dudes is in the kitchen. So I know the food is seasoned, right? Yeah! Even if it's just not, you probably got some Maggie on top there or some shit. Nice, man, nice. Let me see, you got some jokes for you guys ever had some convertible pussy?
Like
with
the
top
down?
No. Yeah. So you know, come on.
He said
convertible, not portable. Convertible? I said, you know, okay, good. Come on, you know. But also, I don't know, right? If I want a fucking girl, right, she likes me to be on. Because one time I was on a girl, she had a huge clip. So I'm kissing on her neck and I'm reaching down. I think it's soft and chip like Vienna sausage. Clearly she got this reaction before, and then she said calmly, don't worry, this pussy. I was like, bitch, you sure? She said, well, why don't you come see for yourself? I was like, bitch. I knew I was black before I came here, but Stu over there confirmed it for me. Is he Stu there? You got a name, right? I put it in about the night. Listen, I showed you where. Put you shirt in the camera. I want you to come see it, right? I was like, man, that's a nice shirt you got here, right? And he was like, yeah, it's a black sheep. And I said, I know. And he looked at me and was like, I know you know. So I'm living in Florida with my sister and my niece, right? I feel like a bad uncle. My first time walking my niece home from school, she just stopped herself. In the middle of the road, I didn't even put the car to see her, so I stopped holding the hand. You pussy now. You gotta do this whole machine on your own. So, I'm not gonna say it's my fault, because it wasn't. She could have told me she wanted to pee from after school. And she read it. And told her halfway home. And he said, Michael, I thought you were pee. Now, as a black man slash real woman, I've never been shot. I avoid the police. Okay? Especially the fat ones. Because they're more likely to shoot you if they're out of breath. Without the lights, so you know he's special, right? My, she's an island girl, right? From Pennsylvania, but I know you guys heard of that, right? She's an island girl, so she don't need a bathroom to piss. She's still out here. You can do it by that tree. Now, imagine being a cop, and you see me next to a 6-year-old girl taking a piss. How fast would you go to? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Taylor. I do a show on Sundays and Mondays. You're all welcome to the Tina Party every Saturday with our $5 and $5 wings. Come on, support. Thank you. Cortez, everybody.